Tortilla Social is a participatory project that transforms public spaces. We use pre-making as a tool for self-expression, art education, and food as uniter of community. It is a mobile project that features a multifunctional tortilla press. We engage participants of all ages in making art, tortillas, and conversations about the needs and wants of the community.
Residents? Green card holder. So I came here when I was 7 years old. I was undocumented for most of my life until I got DACA in 2014, and then through DACA I was able to go to college. I don't know, I feel like with art, I'm able to take a piece of Mexico home with me, some of the things that are represented today.
This is a collaborative and participatory project that makes art inclusive and accessible to all. The combination of art and food fosters new relationships between community members and the arts. We bring art to the people in places like parks, community centers, and unconventional spaces. By doing so, we reimagine places where art can happen, build spaces for public imagination, and create meaningful civic experiences.
So Tortilla Social essentially is a social sculpture that is tortillera. The premise of this project was to use pre-making and food as cultivators for dialogue about the different social issues that are affecting our community.
Alternativa a las que encontramos siempre. Y también está el elemento de este evento que es bien importante, que es el elemento de la comida. Cómo a través de la comida crea conversación, pero al mismo tiempo es la puerta para entrar en contacto con sabores diferentes. Hoy conocí por primera vez el maíz azul, que me preguntaba por qué la tortilla era morada, y es exactamente por eso, no lo sabía. Entonces también fue una oportunidad para eso, para crear una conexión con otra cultura, pero al mismo tiempo sentirme más conectada con la mía como dominicana y al mismo tiempo con la ciudad de Jamaica Plain.
Gone on over a long time, and Jamaica Plain is a neighborhood that's been affected for a long time. Some other neighborhoods, like maybe East Boston, never really saw that before. Like, it hasn't been going on since the 80s and 90s there. They were unfortunately, you know, one of many minority groups targeted with bad loans, and so a lot of people have been swept out by the foreclosure crisis, and then during when I worked in city life, a lot of people got swept out by speculation, rising rents, selling houses. You know, the same thing happened to me. You can live in the same neighborhood, it's as though you moved away because things change around. Around you. I don't know, it's such a genius thing, the idea of using the tortilla press to make artwork that then can then, I guess, be, what is it, to be mass reproduced, and it could be put up around.
Culture in general, and how society today is bringing such a lack of it, and we just really want to embrace culture now, and how I just want to show everyone is unique. We're all big mosaic in this country.
Like, storytelling is really important in this community. So that's how we're able to relate. A lot of the times we talk and we talk about what feels like home. I've been able to see myself a lot in my youth, in that questions of like our immigrant stories.
Having come from a middle class background and where my parents owned their own home, like that was my goal. I wanted to have stability for her. I wanted to not be renting a room with someone else's house where she couldn't have her friends over to play, but I wanted to have a space that, you know, I could be in and be safe from being, you know, moved and have that disruption in my life.
My parents came over from Colombia in the early 1990s, late 80s, to escape a lot of violence and to just seek a better opportunity for themselves and for the future, which would be myself and my sister. And I think right now there's a lot of rhetoric, unfortunately, in this country about what immigration is. And I think we often forget just the fact that this nation is nothing without immigrants.
Yeah.
The whole basis and founding of this country is on immigration and the idea that access to opportunity is extremely important and really something that's endowed to everybody. And I hope that this country can sort of get back to that idealism that you can make it so long as you're given the opportunity to.
The central idea of Tortilla Social is to inject life and human activity into this sculpture to transform spaces, empower communities, and create social consciousness.
Conocido.